simplify 1111 base 2 plus 1011 base 3, leaving your answer in base 3. Now, some students, they are always confused whenever they are given this type of problem. The reason is because they are in different base. This one is in base 2, this one is in base 3, and we are instructed to leave our answer in base 3. Now, how do we go about that? Very simple. Now, the best thing to do is to consider the one that is not in what? In base 3, which is 1111 base 2. Now, the first thing to do is to simply convert this one into base 10. And after that, you are not going to convert back to base 3. Now, how do we do that? How do we do that? Very simple. 0, 1, 2, 3. We say 1 times 2 raised to power 3 plus 1 times 2 raised to power 2 plus 1 times 2 raised to power 1 plus 1 times 2 raised to power of 0. This one is 2 raised to power 3 is 8. 8 times 1 will give me 8 plus 2 raised to power 2 is 4. 4 times 1 will give me 4 plus 2 raised to power 1 is 2 times 1 will give me 2. And don't forget the law of indices. Anything raised to power 0 is 1. So 1 multiplied by 1 will give me what? Will give me 1. Now 8 plus 4 will give me 12. 12 plus 2 will give me 14. And 14 plus 1 will give me 15. So we have 15. 1111 base 2 is equivalent to 15 base 10. Now how do we do that? Don't forget that. Again, we are going to, you know, simply convert 15 base 10 back to base 3 because we are asked to leave our answer in what? In base 3. Now, what do we do from there? 15, we want to base 10, we want to convert it to what? To base 3. Very simple. We do like this. 3 and 15 will give me 5. Nothing remain. I write 0, remainder 0. 3 and 5 will give me 1 and remainder 2. Nothing can go again. We move like this. So the answer is 1, 2, 0. Base what? Base 3. Now we go back to our question. It shows that 1, 1, 1, 1 base 2 is equivalent to what? 1, 2, 0 base 3. Now I cannot combine this out. I cannot substitute, you know, 1. I cannot substitute 1, 2, 0 base 3 into this. Now, going by our equation, I have what? 1, 1, 1, 1 base 2 plus 1, 0, 1, 1 base 3. Don't forget that all this one is equivalent to what? 1, 2, 0 base 3. So I need to substitute 1, 2, 0 base 3 plus what? 1, 0, 1, 1 into base 3. Now what do I do from there? I continue with my solution. 0, 1, 2, 0, 1, 2, 3. Now, how do we go about it? 1 times 3 raised to power of 2 plus what again? 2 times 3 raised to power of 1 plus what again? Is 0 times 3 raised to power of 0. This might be plus. And I say 1 times 3 raised to power of 3 plus is 0 times 3 raised to power of 2 plus 1 times 3 raised to power of 1 plus 1 times 3 raised to power of 0. We can continue from there. Now, 3 raised to power 2 is 9. 9 times 1 will give me 9. Plus 3 raised to power 1 is 3. Multiplied by 2 will give me 6. This one will give me 0. Plus 3 raised to power 3 is what? 3 times 3 times 3, which is 27. 27 multiplied by 1 will give me 27. This one is 0. This one is 3, why this one is 1. So I cannot add everything together. 9 plus 6 will give me 15. And 15 plus 27 will give me 2. 1 here. 1 plus this one, 3, that's 42. 42 plus 3 will give me 45. 45 plus 1 will give me 46. So we have 46 in base 10. So I have to convert 46 base 10 to what? Into base into base 3 because I'm asked to leave my answer in base 3. Now, 3 in 46. 3 in 4 will give me 1, remainder 1. 3 in 6 will give me 5, remainder 1. 3 in 15 will give me 5, remainder 0. 3 in 5 will give me 1, remainder 2. So nothing can go again. So I have my answer, final answer to be 1, 2, 0, 1 into base 3. So